have choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas after all. Up to you! You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
And now you are here to kill us. And I'm not ready to lose.
not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly thinking device.
That's clear. More boxes to go. That box is done. Keep going. You've got it. Now find another box. You cleared it. Go! There's a fort in the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out the tunnel each.
And remember to take out the supplies.
Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. If that AI is so clever, why does he need these goons? Liquidize them!
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a mommy?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
To missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to?
You're in. Okay. Go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you are defend.
Get up there and stop that missile protocol.
He's got men all over the place. Look out.
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some
4. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset. We'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that.
launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
Avon, I'm shrinking. What was that? They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Ned, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Take him out! Take him out!
jetpacks? I've always wanted a jetpack.
Not so fast. Government property. We'll need them back.
But there wouldn't be a government or any government property if it wasn't for us!
Just come to the observatory, okay?
Boy, oh boy. How about that? You know, I thought this would be a nice little change of pace from meat and potatoes heist work, but spying? Yeah, it ain't for me. Nuh-uh. You know, I'll save the supervillains for the superheroes and concentrate on the super vaults, thank you very much. Hey, can we all just make a promise? Okay, from now on, we're just gonna be bad guys. Or at least the worst guys and girls in the room, because being a good guy, just too much baggage. There you are. Bring them in, bring them in! Land those puppies! Okay, is that all the thrusters? Good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere. Right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now, all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, Even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.